We begin our amazing evolution of snowmen and yetis. The first evolution of a yeti is called a mini Olaf. And the question they always want answered is, can snowmen get cold? Our next evolution is the wibbly wobbly Olaf. The question, they are stage two evolution of yeti. The question they always want answered is, do you wanna build a snowman? Now, beginning our good evolution of the yeti, this yeti has a question on his mind all the time. When will the yeti not be recognized as gorillas, but as yeti? Also, when will there be memes of them riding on Zumbas like the cats?
Also, do you want to see my button? Look at my button. You're seeing my button. Look at my button. Look at what it does.
You deserve that. Now it's time for my evolution. Go on, narrator.
As a big puffball of the snow, this...
Wait, big puffball? What are you calling big puffball?
You. Rude. And accept it if you want to be in this. Okay.
Subscribe.
Hi, guys. Subscribe.
Hey, my evolution! Get out of here!
Okay, can I continue now?
Yeah. Okay. But first, can we reveal your face?
No.
Oh, okay.
Okay. This yeti is concerned about the narrator and the child predators that he's gonna send after me because he won't accept